My son went through quite a long spell of drinking constantly, I would say. He did lose his job through it. He was quite aggressive and would be with his siblings, and obviously that caused a lot of friction and fighting in the house. It's a family illness, I would say that, and it does impact on everybody in the family. It made me feel a failure as a mother because I'd vowed that all the things my mum was, that I wasn't going to be that. And although it wasn't me that was doing that, I felt I should have been able to stop him doing that. So it did affect me quite a lot, I think, that I did feel guilt. I felt helpless because I couldn't do anything to stop him or help him. It was his choice and responsibility, so I did find that quite hard. I think as a mum, you want to be able to fix what's wrong with your child, and when you can't do that, it is really hard and upsetting and gives you a lot of mixed anger, gives you a lot of mixed emotions, I think.